Every orthotics and prosthetic lab should have access to the latest tools so they can put their best foot forward. Integrating 3D printing into your digital workflow provides a significant competitive advantage, allowing for the quick and accurate production of personalized insole shells. Although the cost of bringing 3D printing in-house has been challenging, Formlabs Healthcare is here to change that. Formlabs prides itself on expanding access to digital fabrication to enable anyone to make anything. Without compromising on quality and durability, we offer the most affordable and easy-to-use 3D printing solution for insole shell production on the market. I'm Alex Pastana, Medical Application Engineer here at Formlabs Healthcare, where I help develop and validate a workflow for printing high-quality insole shells on the powerful, easy-to-use Fuse 1 Plus 30 Watt. With the Fuse 1 Plus 30 Watt, you'll be able to begin printing insole shells within 24 hours of delivery and maintain reliable uptime thereafter. No other 3D printer on the market can do that. By distributing production over a large fleet of affordable 3D printers, you won't see a substantial impact on your production if a printer is offline for routine maintenance. With Formlabs, a key advantage is risk reduction, so you can count on more production uptime and consistent, high-quality results. Equipped with a compact powder recovery system and a nitrogen atmosphere for advanced performance, the Fuse 1 Plus 30 Watt is easy to use, maintain, and build your business on. Developed and validated on our printers, Formlabs Nylon 11 powder is perfect for printing insole shells with high ductility and long-term stability. When tested alongside insole shells printed on the HP MJF 5200 and CNC milled insole shells, Nylon 11 powder performed as well as, or better than, both methods. Whether you're totally new to 3D printing or are looking for a more efficient solution in-house, I'm excited to show you Formlabs' validated workflow for producing insole shells. Before you start printing, you'll need a printable design. While we won't dive too deeply into the design process, there are a couple of considerations to keep in mind. Depending on the design, you can print insole shells in all standard shoe sizes up to 36 centimeters in length. We suggest designing your insole shells with a thickness between 2 to 3 millimeters, as these were validated to withstand 4 million bend cycles in third-party bend tests. The design process generally follows two steps. Image capture, or scanning, is the process of generating a three-dimensional image of the patient-specific anatomy. With this digital file, you can begin to design your insole shell using a variety of software options. If you are unfamiliar with these options, our team would be happy to help you get started. With that in mind, let's dive in by starting in Preform, our free print preparation software. Each material in Preform is preset for optimal results. So, to prepare your insole shells, all you need to do is name your print job, select a Nylon 11 powder, then upload your insole shell models as STLs, OBJs, or 3MF files. For optimal mechanical performance, time, and cost, we recommend orienting your insole shells at a maximum of 50 degrees on the long axis, or heel to toe. A general rule to remember is that flatter orientations produce more durable results. Printing multiple pairs? Depending on the size and shape of your insole shells, you can print 10 to 20 pairs per build. Simply lock the parts X and Y rotation and select Preform's Auto Pack tool to automatically arrange them in the most efficient way. For high volume production, third-party packing softwares can speed up this print preparation process. Formlabs works closely with Materialize Magix and Autodesk NetFab to ensure you'll have a streamlined workflow for your production needs. Now let's prepare your Fuse 1 Plus 30 Watt printer. On the touchscreen, you'll be guided through the following steps. First, insert an empty build chamber into the printer. Connect the build chamber plug to the printer, ensuring that the left side of the plug is flush with the printer frame. Insert a clean optical cassette into the printer. Lift the IR sensor access door on the top of the printer and inspect the IR sensor, cleaning if necessary. Ensure that all of the access doors in the printer are closed. Now, prepare the nitrogen system. Nitrogen prevents the oxidation of Nylon 11 powder and maximizes consistency and quality and cost effectiveness at a refresh rate of 30%. This means you can reuse 70% recycled powder for the upcoming print job and only require 30% fresh material. Connect the nitrogen supply to the nitrogen interface at the back of the printer. Simply check your touchscreen to ensure the printer is set to N2 mode and that the inlet and valve pressures are in range. Once your printer and nitrogen system are ready, return to Preform and simply press print to send your design to the printer. You'll be able to monitor your print from anywhere using Formlabs dashboard. No babysitting required. This means you can continue doing other high-value tasks while you print remotely. Once your prints are ready, you can automatically post-process them using the Fuse Sift, our all-in-one powder management system. To operate the Fuse Sift, use the touchscreen to turn on the vent and sifter. Raise the print bed slowly to eject the powder cake. Use the wire brushes and picks provided to scrub the powder from the parts. brush excess powder into the sifter so it can be recycled. After the printing and sifting process, the parts will be pretty dry with a very low moisture content. Ideally, allowing the prints to condition for at least a few hours at room temperature will allow them to absorb ambient moisture in the air and become more durable for additional post-processing steps, like media blasting, grinding, and such. To fully depowder your insole shells, we recommend using a media blaster as the final step. Glass beads will help remove residual powder from the surface. The final result? Highly ductile insole shells that are ready to integrate into your final product. Thanks for joining me in using the Fuse One Plus 30 Watt to produce cutting-edge, personalized, rigid insole shells. If you want to learn more, our dedicated healthcare specialists know exactly how to support you and your needs. Submit your questions or inquiries into the link below, and we'll be in touch shortly. We're looking forward to helping you hit the ground running with 3D printing.